him.
Ah!
Came out of the gate good. Got a really good start on the thing. Ran a little too wide the first turn. Aaron Tyeson got around me. It was kind of dusty in the back, hard to see. I was able to make my way around Tyeson and then charged up, tried to catch up to my brother, and then I was able to get around him too and stay in the front and rode smooth.
How you feeling getting the overall?
Oh, I feel pretty good. I was able to win the first moto and just ride for second in the last moto to get the overall, so I just rode easy and took my time and made sure I stayed up.
It was pretty good. I don't know if Gullies were riding as hard as they could. I knew Adam had the overall pretty much no matter what. All he had to do was ride second, but they pulled the whole shot, got around Aaron, and then caught Adam pretty quick and passed him in the exact same spot. I was making time up all day, and then after that he pretty much just backed off. I think he was really putting in any hard laps, but it was all right. Still got the moto win.